Justine, 19, just got clean. Fresh out of rehab with self-esteem. She ain't felt this good in a while. A new lease on life, a vibrant thing, a beautiful smile. Used to run with a circle of friends who were skeleton thin. Sniff white lines of powerful men. But see, all that's a thing of the past. She got class and be damned if she let herself burn and crash. She ain't for money, so she start from scratch. It's hard working for scraps. It take everything she got not to relapse. Locked down to 9 to 5, but at the 9 to 5, she gets sexually harassed and chastised. Boss is a married man, she won't touch him. Frustrated, angry man, she won't fuck him. She's out of a job, a basket case. Lisa came with an 8, 2 lines to the face.
It's
God
a
damn.
Cold, cold world, and you know it. Because I lay you down and take your breath, yeah, and you know it. One or two choices, you can give it up, or you can just die with it.
Die.
One or two choices, you can give it up, or you can just die with it.
He was on his own at a very young age. What he learned from the streets made everything change. He came up with hustlers, lost his religion. It's funny how money can make a nigga think he living. I ain't talking people like Jigga or Dre. It's more like 7,500, 9 ounces a year. That's what he said he could get for the flip. They thought the deal was legit, but he stuck him and split in deep shit. Now his mother worked for minimum pay, live a positive way. She the first one to church every Sunday, blind to the deeds of her son. He's a Gatling gun in the street stacking niggas for fun. It's a non-stop search to the hood, but can't catch him. They found out where mom stayed and went stepping. The evil that men do, but still we continue with death and dishonor for the almighty dollar.
It's
and that's
cold, cold world,
yeah.
And you know it. Because I lay you down and take your breath, yeah. And you know it. One or two choices, you can give it up, or you can just die with it.
Die.
One or two choices, you can give it up, or you can just die with it.
He was 13, brought up in Baghdad, ate with his right, made money with his left hand, prayed to the east 5 times daily. His mother and father just had a newborn baby. Now his father was an imam who carried the weight and built his family on 5 pillars of faith. Never tripping off Western ways, admit nada. Pilgrimage to Mecca to circle around Kaaba. 300 miles away, British troops hit Basra. His cousin waged jihad and died with honor. He heard about the buildings on 9-11 and a man named Bush on a search for weapons. Now here come the U.S. to crush Saddam with 88,000 tons of missiles and bombs. But his family's too broke to move and find shelter. If they all had to die, they would die together, and
it's
that's cold.
Cold, cold world,
damn.
And you know it. Because I lay you down and take your breath, yeah. And you know it. One or two choices, you can give it up, or you can just die with it. One or two choices, you can give it up, or you can just die with it.
Status of the victim is right now.
At this point, they could be walking into the aftermath of a mugging or a crime of passion and may have to confront a violent suspect. The report is sparse. Someone's been stabbed.